Hi everyone. So yesterday I went to see Florence and the Machine. So of course I vlogged it because I love to share things with you. And I had such a great time. It was such an amazing experience that I actually think she's one of my favorite top like five artists now, currently at least. And I bought a shirt. I never buy a shirt. I don't even have a Lady Gaga shirt. You know how obsessed I am with her. So it really was something. Hey guys, so right now I'm going to see Florence and the Machine. I just got to the Hollywood Bowl. There was crazy traffic in my Uber. I'm gonna show you, it's really pretty. I'm really surprised. Yesterday the concert was at the Hollywood Bowl, which is this really cool venue. It's right between the Hollywood sign and a crucifix or a cross, like in Christianity. There are actually two mountains that face each other, and inside there's a bowl. I don't know what that's called geographically, but it's a bowl. And that's where the actual concert venue is. So it's really cool. You have to enter from the bottom of a hill, and then you walk up the hill, and the whole way up the hill there's like little shops and things to do and eat. There are so many people there. The lines were crazy. Just look.
Hi, so good to see you.
So, this is the entrance. It's really cool. Is that one of those?
It's all 987.
In one.
Online to get a drink, it's really long. This was the longest popcorn line I've ever seen. It was crazy. World longest popcorn line. Venue, it was really nice where I was sitting. It was a little bit back, but not too much back, just perfect enough to be able to see everything. And the people next to me were really nice because I went by myself, by the way.
And I finally got more popcorn.
Florence sang a bunch of songs. It was cool seeing her because she was in like a very hipster Florence and the Machine outfit. It looked like a nightgown, but it was really flowy and pretty, which is so her style. So it was exciting to see it in person, that she's the person I thought she was.
Yeah, I want everybody here, every single person, to turn to each other and embrace each other. Do you trust me? Now I'm gonna need every single person inside the Hollywood Bowl to put their phones away.
So really early into the concert, maybe the third song, Florence starts stage diving and starts crowd surfing, and it's so crazy and fun. I loved it. Then at some point during the show, she just starts running into the crowd, and the security guards are chasing her like crazy. She's running all the way up the bowl to the back bleacher seats. The nosebleed seats, and singing with the people in the crowd. She's touching people, hugging them, running up and down, left and right. And it was so crazy and so fun and really exciting to see an artist who's still like so attached to like loving their fans and their supporters and being part of the fun. Like, concerts are supposed to be fun, but she really like becomes part of the crowd experience, which was really, really cool. And I loved it. So I learned a lot from the Florence and the Machine concert. I really loved it. I really want to use aspects of Florence's performance in my own. I think it's really important to engage with the audience and to not be afraid. And I think it's sick that she had security guards chasing her because they were nervous. But yeah, it's like no one's really gonna hurt you at a concert. And if you have a special moment with one of your fans, it really makes a big difference. So I really want to do that, and I loved her voice and everything was just great. So I'm feeling really creative today and inspired, and I just want to write some good songs and maybe think about her style a little bit, because it's really interesting. She uses a lot of instrumentation that other pop and indie singers don't. So I'm thinking about that today, and I'm happy I got the experience. I wish all you babies could have been there with me. Okay, love you.